We have 45,600 undergraduation seats in medical colleges and only 12,000 post-graduation seats. In the United States, they have 19,000 undergraduation seats and 32,000 post-graduation seats. So we are asking the policymakers to equalize the undergraduate and post-graduation seats so that every graduating doctor can become a specialist. We are expecting the government to take action within a month or 6 weeks. We are hopeful that it will happen because government also wants to increase the number of PG seats. We want all the students to wear this T-shirt and go to the college, wear a badge of Save the Doctor, and also keep sending the mails to the health minister and all the policymakers that this has to be done, and educating the civil society that this is important for the future of the country.